Thank you. Awesome. That was L'Arresto by Kenny Burrell off of a great album called Kenny Burrell and John Coltrane. Kenny Burrell and John Coltrane. Let's before we go any further, let me introduce everyone on piano. We have John.
Come on, everybody. Go on, Mark. Come on, come on.
Mark with the chapeau on trumpet. Dennis is playing tenor over here. This is Alan on the other tenor. Sheldon is on guitar. And the king of the band is Manuel on drums. Next up, we're going to continue with a composition by one of probably the top five composers in jazz. This is a tune by Benny Golson entitled Whisper Not. Thank you. Whisper Not by Benny Golson. Up next, we're going to do a very old tune written during World War II as a love song. It's entitled, I'll Be Seeing You. It features our tenor player, Alan. Thank you. Thank you very much. I'll be seeing you in all those familiar places. The ensemble room, the practice room, the water fountain.
You're such a romantic, Bill.
That's me. Well, my dining room is my practice room, what can I say? I refuse to put the drums in the basement. I'm sorry, it's not gonna happen. Okay, you put the music stuff in the basement, and then you just forget about it. Okay, before we play our last tune, let me introduce everybody again. We got John on piano, Mark on trumpet, Dennis on tenor, Alan on tenor, Sheldon on guitar, and Manuel, the king, on drums. I'm merely the prince. We're going to finish with a Dizzy Gillespie tune entitled A Night in Tunisia. This will feature our drummer eventually. All right, wish us luck. The first Dennis, Alan, Sheldon, and Manuel. Thank you very much.